The technique depends mainly on arm and finger strength. Once you've that, then the next step is to learn how to use stuff. Well, you might as well start practicing now.
Temple of hip hop, that's Roy Kimple.